guys, welcome back to another Subnautica video. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get diamonds. So, diamonds are a bit awkward to get because they're kind of really far away. So, yeah, and I already made a mistake because, as you can see, this is the full release now. It's finally out. And I forgot to get myself a compass. So, yeah, I'm just going to get myself a compass. There you go. There you go, you see? I even make those mistakes. There you go. Let me put in a compass. There you go. It's already in, actually. There you go. So, how you're going to start finding diamonds is pretty simple. All you got to do is just start at your life pod. And then you want to look north. So, what this is going to do is it's going to bring you towards the mountain island. But, kind of. Because you're going to be looking for the blood kelp forest instead. And I'll show you what I mean. Just go north. Straight that way. And a little bit to the right, to the left of the mountain island. And if you keep on going this way, then I'll keep you posted. Okay, guys, now I'm over here, and turns out in the new release, you can just instantly find the floating islands here. Yeah, so this is what we were looking for, and it is a pretty shallow area most of the time. And yeah, this is basically what you're trying to look for, and diamonds should be located over here. This time, I am not going to miss the diamonds because I got so much hate in my gel socks video for missing the gel socks. Bro, like, dude, it's just a prank, bro. Chill. Okay, well, I accidentally forgot to put all the CMOP upgrades inside here so I don't have the perimeter defense system. So, like, I'm kind of dead, I think. So, yes, these are the floating islands. And I'll show you, yeah, this right here, this is a source of diamonds. You see, look, if I come over here and just break this, boom. Oh, I actually got lucky there because you can either also get gold and lithium and stuff. So yeah, it is kind of a lucky draw, and yeah, that's where you get it from, mostly. I believe there's also just raw diamonds. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just turned it into day, and I'm just gonna try and look for some pure diamonds, because you can get them from these things and they're really common around here, but it's better if you have like a sure source of them. So I'm just gonna be looking around through here, maybe near this wreck. I believe there may be some diamonds, so yeah, let me just look through this wreck. I'm just looking right and left to make sure I don't miss any diamonds. I can't seem to see any raw diamonds. I saw some before. A lot of stuff has changed in the new full release. I guess you can get them from shale outcrops. Yeah, I think that's like the way that you get them. Also, you can find shale outcrops in the mushroom forest. And if you don't already know how to get to the mushroom forest, watch my gel sacks video. And in there, I show you how to get to the mushroom forest. And yeah, and in there, there's also these shale outcrops. Here, let me show you one. These are like everywhere here. Now watch. Okay, here you go. Shale outcrop. You just break this. See, you get gold too. So like, yeah, it's just probability. Yeah, also I wanna apologize about the dialogue, cause if you didn't already know, I started a brand new save just for this, a creative save. That's why I have no oxygen or anything. So yeah, this is basically all that there is. And I'm sorry if like this doesn't benefit you, but like I guess the developers thought it was too OP, I guess, because diamond also can get you lithium. Diamond is just too OP. It can get you gold, lithium, or diamond. That's what these things can get you. It's just too OP, yeah, because you need it for a lot. There you go, there's a diamond. A lot of stuff, so like, yeah, it's gonna be pretty weird if you can just get it here. So yeah, I'm sorry if this didn't help you, but this is like the only places that you'd be able to get them. So yeah, and this is like full release Subnautica, like the most recent update and version of it. Most up to date because it's full release now. So yeah. Hey guys, thank you guys for watching. Sorry about the short video, but like it's just really complicated because there's not a lot of places to find diamonds. Like you can't just like go to a place and be like, oh, hey, there's some diamond there. It's kind of like a luck factor, except if you go into the lava zone. I believe you may be able to find some in the dunes, But that I think was removed or is just in shale now. And yeah, because those black outcrops are called shale outcrops. So you can find diamonds in there, same with lithium and gold. So if you need a source of gold or lithium, just go right there and you'll have a free source of them. Thank you guys for watching, and make sure that you check out the other videos that I'm linking right now. They'll help you get further in Subnautica 2. If you did, please leave a like. If you didn't like it, then please leave a dislike. I'm gonna get a lot of dislikes now because it's a very short video, but like, that's what the dislike and like button are for. And also, of course, remember to subscribe if you enjoy. We're almost at 100 subscribers, and also keep an eye out for the modification station. No, not modification station. I don't know what it's called, CMOP upgrade module or something like that. Like the vehicle modification station, yeah, that thing, yeah. Keep an eye out for that because I'm gonna be uploading that. And also I'm gonna be uploading modification station fragments, and hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'm back in my life pod. Awesome. Let me just climb to the top for a good cutscene out. Bye.